Hello.
Hi.
This is like the fifth time we try this. I'm here in the land of freedom, mm-hmm. and they did me a dirty and released a legendary banner that I care about. And basically, this is my girlfriend, Adora. Is your name okay?
Yeah.
For video, okay.
I must remain nameless. Mm-hmm. Wait, I'm gonna wear a hat so my hair looks better.
It looks good, it's fine.
No!
Pulls out MAGA hat.
Okay, this is the look we're going for.
Nice. True American. So,
hello.
So, my girlfriend doesn't know much about Fire Emblem, do you?
Not really, except that the music is good.
Yeah, the music is good. But one of your close friends is really into it. And I haven't met her yet. But today, I'm going to be playing Fire Emblem Heroes. More specifically, we're just going to be gambling. But basically, they do this thing where, like, once every month, or like once every 2 months, they take one of the protagonists from like the 25 years of Fire Emblem and turn them into like a really strong hero in the game, and like release him in like just a cool fashion, basically. And this time, they released literally my favorite from my favorite game. Like, this is the dude I told you about, like the Celica girl. So, like, that's her husband, basically.
Oh.
So, like, after the game finishes, they get married. This is him after the game finishes. So, he's just, like, a king now.
Mm.
So, yeah. Like, he, like, their story is that they're both fighting to end the war. But she wants to, like, make peace, where he wants to, like, fight to win the war and then be peaceful afterwards. So, they have different perspectives, but they really love each other. And then, like, they take different paths throughout the game, but then they meet up at the end. And so, and then they, like, save the kingdom, essentially, at the end. Somebody mention me in the comment. Goodbye. Also apples. But so, that's their little story. And so, in Fire Emblem, you have four different colors when you roll. And so you have red, green, blue, and colorless. And he's colorless, so we only need to press the colorless ones. So you'll see here. It's like, here you see it's like the bow has a colorless circle around it. And then like this one's like red. And this one's blue, and this one's green, right? So if you roll green, you have a chance of getting these ones. If you roll blue, you get a chance of getting these ones. If you roll red, you have a chance of getting these ones. If you roll colorless, you get a chance of getting these ones. The other two aren't that good, but I want all really bad. So I'm okay. Gonna go for that. Should also turn on the sound. Nice.
Record the sound?
My phone records the sound.
Cool.
Yeah, so we can press that hot redeem button. And I guess we'll just alternate between me and you rolling. So just focus on the colorless ones. If there's no colorless ones, we just press the blue ones.
So I press random ones?
Hmm. Oh, okay. I'm gonna be skipping through, like when we get a bunch of duds, like the 4 stars and 3 stars. Unless they're good, I'm just gonna skip through. So you can press redeem and press the colorless one. And then confirm. I believe that her blessed hands will bring me luck.
Oh god. What if nothing happens in this video and everyone's like...
No. I believe.
I'm not wearing makeup, please excuse my face.
And she's still cute. No. Please don't. So back out now. And do this again. So I have 250-ish orbs. Not that much, but there's still more because it's Golden Week now, so they're doing a bunch of free stuff. So I'll just hope for the best. Let's hope my love for Echoes as a game gives me some alms. So yeah, I went and like shake that little dust that came out. That means either a 4-star or 5-star. So I almost gave me a 4-star. And sometimes it doesn't shake and that means it's like a 3-star, so it's kind of disappointing.
Aww.
You can do the next one. Like that. Not very good shape.
I got a servant.
Yeah. He's an ass. Nice. At least we're getting a good number of colors. I hope I don't get the other two though. Because like, there's a chance that we only get the other two and not the actual guy I want.
Really?
Yeah. It's Glatch after all. I got really lucky.
Oh no, but like, what happens if you get the other two? You can't get any more?
Mm-mm. You can, but in Fire Emblem, the more time you don't get a 5-star, the more your rate goes up.
Oh!
Yeah. So you start off on these legendary banners. You normally have a 3% chance of getting a 5-star, but in legendary banners you have an 8%, so it already went up to 8.5 because we didn't get a 5-star for those worlds.
Mm.
Yeah.
It's like, what was that game?
Regalia?
Yeah.
Speaking of which, I got really lucky in that yesterday. I got all the Fire Emblem collab characters, like, almost immediately, like, everything. So, I was super lucky. So, I feel like that's gonna kill my luck for today.
Mm-hmm. That's not how the law of large numbers works.
Hmm?
That's not how the law of large numbers works.
Georgia.
Why do you exit?
Because I don't care about the other colors. So because I have to use orbs every time I summon. So I don't want to waste them on the other stuff. Does that make sense?
Scared me.
Yes. Oh my god, okay. First one down. I'm serious. Always minus attack, that's bad.
Being a king doesn't change who I am. I want to keep fighting at everyone's side. A world where people live and thrive based on their own efforts, not the whims of the gods. Oh, it's just you. You startled me.
Ho-ho. Nice, that's his arc. It's like normally he's a sword user, but after becoming a king, he picks up a bow, I guess. Damn, his art is nice. But yeah. I'd like to get, like, as many as possible. Because, like, to fully maximize the character, you can have, like, 11. Because you can have, like, 1 plus 10. So you keep, like, merging them.
Mm.
And he's, like, people are complaining that he's broken. But, like, I had to wait 2 years for my favorite game to get any, like, limited characters. So I don't care if he's broken or not. Like, y'all can suck it. I just hope we get some more. As many as possible. Oh, also 5, but she's one of the other 5-stars that I said about. So yeah.
Oh, why is she Christmas?
Oh, because like they rerun some of the like seasonal characters in these legendary banners. So yeah, I already have one of her, but she's good. Nice. Can roll the other. Yeah, I like color this. I actually have one of her. When we were driving back from Amsterdam, remembering Christmas, I rolled her when you were sleeping, I think.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's the 3-star. Nice, okay, that's one down. I really hope to get at least like one more, but I mean, out of 50 orbs, that's already hella nice. Ah, rolls, please. Whee. Oh, we got Leanne. Yes, now we have one of each of the colorless ones. She's actually pretty good. Like, I don't care about the other two, like I said, but yeah, like she's. I didn't have her before.
I like Alincia Queen.
I like her voice.
She normally can't speak. Like, she's. In her own game, she's like part of like this forest tribe that doesn't actually speak the human tongues, so
nice.
Pretty cool. Okay, I mean, we're getting good in terms of 5-stars. Like the rates are really good so far, but because like the worst, like the average is like about 200 orbs per one, so we got 3 out of like 60 or 70.
Oh.
So yeah. What? Oh my god! It keeps coming. The luck, my babies.
No.
My baby's actually pushing the luck. Oh, now if all of these were alms, please. Oh, there's one. Oh, please. Gibe. Oh no, Erica keeps coming. I mean, I'm glad we're getting 5-stars, but these 3 could have been alms. I just go back. Yeah, and stop. Oh, they could have been alms. I don't mind, but if those were alms, that'd be insane. Oh, he skipped it.
Oh,
but
sorry.
That's okay. It goes a bit faster. You can keep go back and then just make the next one.
Okay. Oh, there's 3.
Oh, nice. It's like every time when you roll, the first one is like 5 orbs, and then the other next 3 are 4 orbs each, and then the last one's 3 orbs. So they get cheaper as you keep rolling in one circle.
Oh, so, yeah. Then shouldn't you leave?
No, because it's like, because I don't want to waste orbs. Even if it's three orbs, I don't want to waste it on the other colors. So yeah. So I see, like, this one is like now four. And the next one's also going to be four instead of five.
Yeah. I got that part. But then if it gets like lower in rank, then this one will be very low chance of getting it.
No, it's not lower in rank, it's lower in cost for to summon.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Here's hoping. Like, I'll put every orb I get in the next few days, I'll put into this banner, because, like, I want to maximize him in general. Like, this isn't the best banner to be rolling him, because the other two colors aren't that great, but he's still good. Wow, we're getting a dry streak. Hello, Alicia. What art do you like the most so far? Not really impressed.
No, they're all really nice. Hmm. They look kind of the same though.
Aww.
Is your computer okay?
Good question. Okay, the recording might have freezed up there, like in terms of the camera, but that's alright.
We're back.
Yes, we're alive. But that was only there for a little bit, right?
Yeah.
I just won.
We should make a meme. Like, whoever doesn't pull over a 4-star has to eat those, like, ghost pepper nuts.
Oh no, not after yesterday.
That's fun. There's ghost pepper nuts at 7-Eleven.
Yeah, they're terrible. Ooh, yikes, 8.5.
Is that good?
No, I mean, it's increasing, but that means we just haven't gotten one in a while.
I mean, didn't we already know that?
Yeah, we knew that, but it's like a scary reminder when you see the rate.
The more you roll, the more likely
you'll
get a
5-star. Yeah, he has it all.
That's
titty.
Cute.
Oh, I have so many Erikas, please give me more alms. No, 3-star.
Oh, she looks like Shiro
Yukihiko. Oh yeah, she does. Even the art style looks similar.
Yeah, maybe it's just the same person.
Maybe. Maria! No, Jacob, go away! Give me alms!
What kind of servant is he?
He's just a butler.
Is it something servant? I thought it said dungeon servant.
Oh, I didn't see. Okay, let me quickly. Okay, after clearing some stuff up, let's get back into it. Let's roll blue. Boo-doo.
We should just sit back to back and then like close your eyes and tap one.
Oh yeah. La Rochelle. We're going down. Bless you. Oh, roll a blue.
Why?
Because like this is the next best thing, I guess.
Are they hiding
the
white orbs?
I wish they weren't. Wow, we're getting hella dry streak here. That's what I meant, like, the average is pretty high in terms of, like, how much you have to summon for these.
Oh.
So yeah, it's pretty sad. Oh. Okay, you need to bless it with your holy hands.
No. Watch me get, like, only 3-stars because you said that.
No. I need to rub the genie lamp for good luck.
No. Let me leave. Oh, it rubbed my shoulders.
Okay, I'm sure that's gonna... Yeah. Add to our luck.
Alright, ready? Rub my shoulders.
Yes, dear. Oh.
If it actually
works,
that'd be funny. No. Oh, okay.
Sad. He's good fodder, though.
Do it again. You have to create a miracle.
Yes. Oh, we're down to 80.
Do you spend money on these games?
I used to. I haven't spent in over a year.
Okay.
No.
Why is he a 4-star faithful spy?
Well, like some of them come in 3-stars and 4-stars.
Oh,
don't
okay.
Redeem it.
Oops, sorry.
Go.
Oh, there's two of them.
At least with Golden Week, we're getting so much free stuff that I'll be able to roll this out for a bit. Ah, it's annoying that we got so many of the Erikas and like only one all. If all of those were alms, I'd be so happy. Much less. 10!
It's 10%! Let's get to 20%.
No, let's not. Nice. Oh, Leon, no! You cursed. I feel like... yeah, okay.
And then it goes it to resets, 8. Yeah. But 8 isn't bad.
8's good. Oh, come on. That could have been an Alm.
Hey, there's two of them.
Almighty, you curse me. I got two of the... Or at least two of the other two, and I don't get any of the goddamn one I want.
Calm down. Such a child.
He's my favorite.
Okay, the world doesn't care.
No, the world should care. I'm cool.
If you keep rolling, statistically, you'll get him.
I mean, yeah.
That's why I was like, do you spend money on these games? Because I have to know if I'm supposed to stop you or not when you bring out your credit card. You're like, alright, it's time to roll again.
No. Once we hit zero orbs, I'll stop and I'll just roll out with what we get daily. Because I can still get more orbs from the some of the in-game stuff that I haven't finished yet today, so... Yeah. Ugh, it's almost over.
No, we still have like 6.
Yeah.
I can do it. This is like in Pokemon when you like throw Pokeballs at legendaries and try to catch them.
Oh.
That's what it feels like.
Oh yeah, it's okay, second one. Good. Okay, we got 2. Okay. Two is like the least I wanted. Let's see his stats. Oh, plus attack. Oh my god, he's actually insane. Thank god. Yes. Oh my boy. We got really good pulls for 250 orbs.
Do I do more?
Yeah, let's just keep going. Like, I'll roll out everything I have. I'll roll the blue, I guess.
Okay.
Oh my god, okay, good. Two is good. So we got 2 alms, two
Oh, my hat looks weird.
Oh, it doesn't look weird.
It looks weird. Oh, yikes. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Nice, we have about 4 more, maybe 5.
I don't know where you do your math from.
No, because they reduce by 1 orb if you have several. So if you get like 3.
22.
Yeah.
I like chibi versions.
Mm-hmm. Last one. Yeah. Okay, well, we got pretty good pulls for 250.
Really?
Pretty happy. Yeah, like we got 4 of the... 4 of the... No, not 4. 3 Erikas, I think. Yeah. Let's see. Where are they? I got 2 Lians, 3 Erikas, and 2 Alms. Where's my Alm boy? Oh, he's under the floor. There we go. Cool. Well, I'm glad I have 2 to start with. I'll just keep rolling every orb I have, because like I still need to get here. I have like quite a few to get from this mode still. And then there's like 5 I need to get from here. So there's still a few I can get, so yeah, nice. Thank you for watching. Thank you, girlfriend, for joining.
I didn't bring much luck.
You brought luck. Time. It's good. This could have been a lot worse. Like, we got what, 7 characters out of 250, which is actually huge. Like, that's statistically very lucky.
Really?
Yeah. Just because, like, there's a lot of calculations that, like, people do on, like, minimum, maximum, and then, like, 90th percentile for these, so.
Good.
What?
My nose is
okay. Alright. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye.
I'll see y'all around. You'll see her around too. Ciao, ciao.